Jay Hume takes the third game in this match, winning it 11-5.